What do you think about the stress of modern day life of deadlines, work, long hours of work, and is it, do you think, is important? Does it affect people's mind, which ultimately affects our system?
Stress plays a very important role, Sanjay. Yeah. I strongly believe in that.
Yes.
But that's the reason why I keep telling people that we can only do our best, but become spiritual.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not saying you should become religious.
Yeah.
You should become spiritual.
Mm.
The fact that you believe in the presence of God, that there is someone up there making sure that everything happens the way it should be,
right,
making sure that we are protected, can be a very strong stabilizing force. And the second thing is, never look for perfection.
Mm-hmm.
We bring in a lot of tension to ourselves by putting very high standards.
Mm.
World is designed by the God not to be perfect. Mm. There is nothing like a perfect wife, right, or a perfect husband,
true,
or a perfect son,
true,
or a perfect job.
True.
We have to live to accept the world as it is than what it should be. I'll give a simple example. I always think, okay, if my wife was a little bit more tolerant, if my wife was like this, my life would have been better.
No.
Without realizing that my wife is also thinking the same thing about me. So
I don't know.
My suggestion,
let's not think that right now.
My suggestion is, Sanjay, if I can tell my wife that you're not okay, I'm not okay, that's okay.
That's